So you think Chris Woodward's a total idiot then, who is completely wrong, because again, he said they chose not to try to win the game. They were trying to keep him from striking a guy out.
How does he know that?
Well, he's 100 feet away from them. They know what's going on in the game.
He is guessing about that.
Completely guessing.
Freaking guessing.
So you in a studio 40 miles away know more than the guy who's 100 feet away, getting the feel of the game, and a baseball lifer who pretty much knows the vibe of things happening in a stadium.
Let me tell you something. If you'll stop and think about this, you'll realize
You stop and think
hitters
about it?
Don't go up there trying to make outs.
Okay, you know what every hitter does, their mentality, always, no matter the circumstance. Okay, I guess it's settled.
So, in other words, you think the Red Sox hitters went out there and intentionally made outs?
Well, I believe
so that Minor wouldn't get his 200 strikeouts.
If Chris
Woodward, that's baloney.
Okay, well,
I'm
afraid I will defer to the manager of the Rangers when he says it, instead of you in this case.
Joe, just please,
that's
just knock it off.
That's enough.
Norm, you go to our bedroom. Let him sleep. Sirois has to be up early in the morning, and he's been drinking all night. So please, let him get some rest.